together, we are one the same. Together, winning is our only aim. Stand up for the champions. Stand up for the champions. Stand up, we will overcome. Stand up, we'll be the number one. Together, not forevermore. Together, it's like never before.
Sir.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Please, can we meet you, sir?
Yes, I'm Professor S.I. Ofefule. By the grace of God, the Dean, Student Affairs of University of Nigeria and Soka, and the Chairman of University of Nigeria Electoral Commission, and also the Director of a Drug Institute in the University.
Wow, sir, I love that, sir. That nice fulfillment, sir. I envy that. Okay, sir, please, sir, what really went on today? I think your place was good up with people. I think the allocation just came in now about SUG inauguration. Please, sir, what really happened generally since you came in, sir?
Yeah, since I came in with a mandate and a determination to make a change. That has always been my guiding principle. Any place I go, I must leave sign in the sands of time. So my goal was to give the students the best election ever recorded in the history of this university in recent times, at least for the past 30 years.
Okay, that's really nice. Okay, I have two questions. Now, first of all, please, to the outgoing executives, what do you have to say to them? And then generally, number two, what do you think their character so far has been?
Yes, you know, I came in when they were about winding up. I'm barely 4 months in the office. So, but the 4 months I've worked with them, they perform creditably. There are quite a number of them that are reasonable. There are quite a number of them that are committed to the ideals of this university for which the founding fathers of this university established. They are committed and they were able to give in their best. They have played their own part, and I've always said, soldier go, soldier come, the barrack remains. So all I came was to carry out a total reorientation of the Students' Union, and I think I am succeeding. Today is a testimony that I am succeeding.
Okay, sir, now to incomorella to the newly elected executives that were just inaugurated today. What do you have to say to them, sir?
Yes, what I want to say to them is that there is a new thinking, a new era in student unionism, University of Nigeria, that they should align themselves to the new vision of integrity, skillfulness. And I've always told them that you can have integrity, but if you are not skillful, you make a mess of your tenure. Skillfulness means you know what to do, how to do it, and when to do it. So integrity has to do with uprightness of character, moral character. You can be upright, you can have integrity, but if you don't know what to do, you will not be a good leader. Then you can also know what to do. If you don't have integrity, you will just make a mess of the whole system. But if you combine these two, integrity and skillfulness, you will succeed. And that is my message to them, a message to the UNN students, a message to Nigerian students.
This is coming live to sir from Yali TV production. Sir, please, what do you have to say to the few members watching you out there, and then generally at the house, body of Yali TV?
Yes, I am telling them that they should borrow a leaf from the way we conducted the election. We had the vote of every lion and lionesses counted. That, you know, an election that ended that even agents to the losing candidate were happy to sign the results, and they were happy that their votes had counted. In fact, some of them were calling me on the phone after the result was announced. So for the first time, what they had in the polling booth was what the UNECO announced. If Nigerian system can go that way, what people voted at the various election booths, polling stations, will be what will be announced at the final analysis, will be better for it in this country.
Okay, so generally now, like I said, now what do you now have to say to Reality TV that came around today to witness?
Yes, I want to say kudos to Reality TV.
Reality TV.
Yeah, keep it up. Keep it up. These are new developments. During our own time, no person talked about this. We are in a digital age, so we appreciate what you students are doing. And in any way, we can encourage you. We will do that.
Thank you very much. Nice having you from Yali TV and from all the parts from your neck, everywhere in the all the campus around the University of Nigeria. We say very big thank you. Please, you have a wonderful day, sir.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Good afternoon.
Oh my good God, please, come to your name, sir.
I'm Comrade Chimezie Fortunatus.
Oh Jesus, like you just assume that post today, that comrade. We love that name.
Oh yes.
Okay, please. So now it's been like about the president of the University of Nigeria and Sukkah.
Yes, I'm the president of the Students Union Government, University of Nigeria and Sukkah. The number one citizen of the Lions Republic and the Grand Commander of the Lions Republic.
The 001, right?
Yes.
Okay, please, how do you feel today?
I feel elated. I feel very happy.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I feel very humble.
Oh, my good God. Okay, please, now, to the Nigerian students watching you out there, what do you have to say to them?
You know, my values have already been spelled out. Nigerian students should expect a better government. Like, just like I have always said, a government of the students, by the students, and for the students.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's nice. And to your past executives, what do you have to say to them, please?
I want to tell them kudos for a work, a job well done, having represented the interests of Nigerian students, and having taken a bow for us to continue. I want to say thank you today.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's nice. Okay, now this is coming from you live and direct from the LCD production, both within and outside the University of Nigeria. So, what do you have to say to us, please, sir?
Please keep doing the good work.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I remember my humble self, Martin Nesiali. Please, you have a wonderful day, sir. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, please come meet you.
Okay, I'm Sandra Uchagu Sandra, Sasa of ENN, Vice President.
Why is it everybody just smiling today? It's like, you know, I smile and we just don't know if it's because it's happy or what. Okay, tell us why you're smiling, please.
Okay, I'm smiling because you're facing your camera in front of me.
Okay, that's why I just smiled.
No, my name is, today is our inauguration of the newly elected EXCO.
Okay.
So I'm no longer an elect. I'm actually vice president.
Jesus. How does it feel to be the vice
challenge?
Oh my God, like.
Anyway, it's exciting, but way beyond that, it's scary because greater challenges now.
Okay.
More people, more work, more stress.
That's nice.
But in the long run, it's an opportunity to serve the masses and it's an opportunity to impact the lives of
people. Oh, Jesus, Jesus. Okay, generally, now what do you have to say to your the outgoing ESCOs or those that have already gone? Let's just say.
Okay. I just want to tell them kudos, they did a nice work.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll meet at the top.
Mm-hmm.
Congratulations to them and we'll beat their records. Just
mm-hmm. Amen. Please, can you say amen to that?
Amen.
You know, everything has been done only by God.
Yeah.
Okay, this is coming live to you from Yali TV production. Yeah, we have correspondents there from UNEC and some other places, even outside the University of Nigeria. So please, what do you have to say to them?
Okay.
That's the Yali TV crew outside.
Yali TV, you are really doing well so far. You've been good and I've seen all of your channels online. People are doing so well and I want to tell people kudos and congratulations. We hope you beat NCA, AIT.
Oh Jesus.
People should
thank
not
you,
die please. Along
you. Yeah. Thank you very much. Okay, please post for us. Just post. Change style, another style. Thank you very much. You have good afternoon. I'll meet you please.
Okay, good afternoon viewers. My name is Comrade Abdullahi Nnamdi Sadiq, the Secretary General of Student Union Government. University of Nigeria, Osuka. Alright, I'm actually so happy today because for a long while I have been answering Secretary General Elect. It has become so annoying that I cannot do anything, but now I've received the mantle and I am now the Secretary General, having the power to execute my constitutional duties.
Oh Jesus, please, I'm following the grammar and backing up the way you speak, so please.
Yeah.
Can you tell us the department? Please, we need to know that.
Alright, I'm from the Faculty of Pharmaceutical Sciences,
okay.
Department of Pharmacy, 400 level.
Oh my good God, science student. Okay, what really happened today, please?
Today I received the... 1 minute. Okay, today I received the mantle from the student union leaders and I have been sworn in by the Director of Legal Services, University of Nigeria, Director Bayi, and I am now officially like officially the Secretary General of the Student Union Government. So if you have your correspondences, if you have anything that you want to see the government for, always feel free to come to my office because I am ready for you. And your interest will remain my priority.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Bye.
Pose for us while we take a picture.
Okay.
Let's pose it. Oh my God, look at the guy pose. Is that one of you there? Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Please, can we meet you?
Yes, my name is Ukwo Zetango.
Yes. No tango.
No welfare.
No welfare. Okay, please, what really happened there today?
Today was a swearing-in ceremony and it was a remarkable day in our lives.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
It's a thing of happiness to say that I am happy.
Yes. Okay, generally, what do you have to say to your past ex-cos?
I must confess, my predecessor is the best executive you can ever work with.
Please, wherever you are.
It is unimaginable. In fact, I just wish God will give me the grace to be like him.
That's nice. That's nice. Let's not boil with too many words. Okay, now, directly from Yale TV production, both those in and outside University of Nigeria and Nsukka, those watching us live and direct from UNEC, what do you have to say to them?
People from UNEC?
Yeah. Generally, everywhere.
Nigerian students?
Yeah, Nigerian students.
Anyway. I am dumbfounded.
Oh, Jesus.
But I must still struggle to say I owe Nigerian students my service, my humble service.
Nice.
And I want to tell them that I still remain my humble self.
That's nice.
And their welfare will always be my concern. And I'm not going to try. I'm going to make sure that the welfare of Nigerian students is guaranteed.
Oh, my God.
Yes, thank you.
Please, thank you very much. Thank you.
God bless.
Please, you have a wonderful day, sir.
God bless you, sir.
Thank you. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello.
Yeah, hello. Hi, what's your name, please?
I'm sure you know my name.
Okay, sorry.
Yes.
I will know you.
Right? Okay, fine. Star Chioma Mpama.
Okay, that's nice. Star Chioma. What?
Director of Games, University of Nigeria, Nsukka.
How do you feel like a lady become the director of games? Like, let's just ask you that question now.
Well, I feel great. I feel I've been able to pay my dues in the university.
That's nice. Should we say you're the first female?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
I'm the history that is repeating itself.
Okay, that's nice. I mean UNN actually.
Yes.
Okay, that's good. Basically, that's it. Okay, let us go down to what happened to you. How did you see this event, please?
Well, it was tremendous. I love the speech of my president. It was so heart-touching, it was heartfelt, and I believe the audience sitting were also, they felt the same way I felt.
I believe.
It was. Okay. I expect every single person to be indeed very happy. Like they said,
okay.
No more godfatherism, no more those days where students who have refused to graduate would come take charge of the student union government.
Oh, wow.
So it is indeed a great tenure and a great beginning for University of Nigeria and Nsukka.
That's nice. Oh God, you really like that coming from Mr. Chema.
Yes.
That's really nice from reality production. Okay, now what do you have to say? Oh Jesus. What do you have to say to the people watching you now from the neck other campus, even other universities that will.
Okay, well,
yeah, what do you have to say to them?
Like my vice chancellor would always say, University of Nigeria and Nsukka remains one and number one in the whole country.
Oh my God.
Yes, Nigeria.
University of Nigeria, right?
I would want to plead and I want to tell my viewers, I plead with you, support me, support Star Chioma Mpama.
Subscribe to us.
You, University of Nigerian students, please, you voted me in. So please come along, let's work together and make this university a good one. Let us restore dignity to sportsmanship in Nigeria. Thank you, and in University of Nigeria, Nsukka. Thank you.
Nana, please do have a wonderful day from Yale TV. Thank you very much.
Long live Nigeria.
Yeah, post for
long
us live
Aluta.
Just post for us, please.
Okay.
Come on, I'm taking the... Yeah, please, keep posing.